It's kind of bright, huh?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
We'll do it that. So
we're gonna be doing a experiment of putting apple juice to water. My hypothesis is that's gonna turn the color of the apple juice.
Okay.
So here we go.
So what are we gonna do to prove our hypothesis?
Do it.
Okay.
Right here, and then see those yellow apples in there. We're gonna pour that in. So my hypothesis was right.
That's right. It did turn a little bit golden. It's hard to tell from the video camera, but you can see it was white and clear. Now it's kind of brownish, isn't it?
Yes.
So there we go. That's how we do science. We come up with a hypothesis, yep, and then we test the hypothesis. What does it taste like?
You taste it. Not that bad.
It's not that bad.
Yeah.
All right, there we go.
It kind of tastes like not very savory lemonade, don't you think?
Sort of. That's all for today, folks.